Hi, and welcome to my channel. As the title says, today I will show you what you can do to fix your League of Legends game crashes, freezing, or the game won't launch at all. So, without further ado, let's go with the methods. If you played the game with no problem until now, and this is first time that the game crashes, or won't launch, or if this is your first launch after download, I would suggest you to just restart your PC and try to launch the game. Sometimes simple restart can do miracles. So first, restart your PC, launch the game, and if you still have issues, then continue with the next methods. You also want to be sure that your graphic card driver and your Windows are up to date. To check if your graphic card driver is up to date, right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers, and if Windows finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. If this method say that you have best drivers already installed, it doesn't have to be true. Best way to see if your graphic card driver have any updates is to go to manufacturer website. Find your graphic card and check for updates. I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that, because I have Nvidia graphic card. If that's your case too, launch it and click here on drivers. Then click on check for updates. If there are any new drivers available, click on download. And after that, just follow instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have an Intel or AMD graphic card, you can also install their softwares like I did for Nvidia and install drivers on this way. To check if there are any Windows updates, click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates, and if it offers you any new updates, install them. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next is to repair game files. Open Riot Client, click up here on your profile and select Settings. Select League of Legends and down here click on Repair. If repair process started, wait until the end and then launch the game. Next is to run the game as admin. Before doing this, open Task Manager, and if you see here any processes related to League of Legends or Riot Client, right-click on it and select End Task. After that, open League of Legends installation folder. Default location is C drive, Riot Games League of Legends. I installed game on custom location, so I will go there. When you open League of Legends folder, find the game .exe file. That is this League Client file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab, and here check this box next to Run this program as administrator. To save this, click on Apply and then OK. Launch the game and check if it works now. If it won't launch when you start it from Riot Client, launch it directly from the game .exe file. Sometimes it can do the trick. Next is to delete game logs and config files. Before doing this, also be sure that the game or the Riot Client is not running. You will again go into game installation folder, and inside you will see this config and log folders. Right-click on both of these folders and select delete. After you deleted both, launch the game and check if this worked. While you are here, click here on empty spot in address bar, highlight this path, right-click on it and select copy. You will need this path for the next step. And you can now close this. And next, what you can try is to set League of Legends to run at high performance graphic. Click on Start and type Graphic Settings. And then select Graphic Settings up here. If you haven't already, enable Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling. Now click down here on Browse. When this window opens, click again here on Address Bar and delete this. Then right-click, select Paste, and hit Enter. This will take you to League of Legends installation folder. Once there, click on League Client .exe file once and click on Add. Now you will click down here on Options and select High Performance and then Save. Next, what you can try, click on Start and type Game Mode. Select Game Mode settings up here. Here, make sure that the Game Mode is turned on. Then select Xbox Game Bar and turn it off. Now go to Captures and turn off Background Recording. Now you will go in League of Legends installation folder again. In League of Legends folder, right-click on the game .exe file and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab and this time select Change Settings for all users. Here you will check this box next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations and also run this program as administrator. Click on Apply and then OK and launch the game. Next is to add League of Legends folder to list of scan exclusions. Click on Start and select Settings. Select Update and Security. Then select Windows Security and then Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection settings, select Manage Settings. Now scroll down and under Exclusions, select Add or Remove Exclusions. Click Yes on this window. Now you will click on Add an Exclusion and select Folder. When this window opens, you will go and search your League of Legends folder. When you find it, click on it once and down here, click on Select Folder. Launch the game now and see if this worked. As additional options, if you install custom antivirus software, try to temporarily disable it to make sure that it's not interfering with the game and then launch the game to check that. If you use Discord, listen to music over some apps or over your web browser or any other apps that you really don't need to run while you are gaming, try without that, because any additional apps that run next to the game are taking your CPU and GPU resources, and it could be reason for your game crashes. And with this, we came to the end of this video. I really hope that one of these methods worked for you. If it did, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can always hit thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.